Charlotte's busiest roads could see some more changes very soon.
Toll lanes on Independence Boulevard, that's the proposal from DOT officials. Here's what the project would look like. There would be one so-called express lane in each direction and one general purpose lane that would be free, plus a third so-called auxiliary lane.
Tonight, drivers got the chance to weigh in and see how these tolls would affect their daily commute. Our Rob Hughes was at tonight's meeting. So, Rob, is there a timeline for this project?
A project of this size and scope will take years to finish. Right now, construction is scheduled to start in 2022, and the earliest it would be finished is 2026.
The proposed improvements for US 74 occur between I-485 in Matthews and I-277 in Uptown Charlotte.
Transportation officials releasing preliminary plans to improve the 74 corridor with the goal of moving traffic more efficiently and easing congestion in Southeast Charlotte into Union County.
By the time we finish this, you can leave Uptown Charlotte and you go all the way to I-485 and you won't stop at all.
In each direction, there will be one toll express lane, three regular lanes, and an auxiliary lane for accessing adjacent roads.
You're going to see improved travel times. We're going to have more capacity out there and more options.
And unlike the controversial I-77 toll lane project, this project will not be contracted out to a third party. The lanes will be owned and operated by the state.
It's been congested.
Dionne Kempf Jones and her husband have traveled on Independence since 1989. She says she feels like the jury is still out on the current plan.
I'm very concerned about greenways and expressways and pedestrian traffic.
Other Charlotte residents impressed with the long-term outlook, but acknowledge the headache in the short term.
To get better, it's going to have to get much worse.
The Department of Transportation is asking for the public's input. You can do that via mail, email, or by giving them a call. Those points of contact are on our website, WCNC.com. Rob Hughes, WCNC Charlotte.